What's up, guys? Derek, more plays, more days here. And today, we're going to be talking about fucking shitty tech levels.
What's up, bros? Boy Banjo coming at you. I don't know why this frame is so... Oh, yeah, hold on. Boy Banjo coming at you. Current physique. I got so much free time on my hands now, bros, that because like I'm getting my so I'm starting to get my meal prep and like scheduling, like, you know, I'm starting to get the meal prep and weights down and all that. And yeah, so I got a whole lot of free time on my hands, so I was like, damn, I guess I'm making some videos. So yeah, got some just made some chicken right here. Got some sweet potatoes in the air fryer. Bunch of chicken and stuff over here. Fridge is a mess. Eat the ground beef. You know we prepared, baby. Greens. Everything. But, yeah. Chill at the crib right now. And gotta go hit some shoulders in a couple hours. So, you get two more meals in. I'm currently two meals in. Gonna get two more meals in. Catch you on the gym. Current physique. Really leading out, so might tell coach this week. Got up the cows, cause triple. But he peeped the current shoulders. Started to get some shoulders in. Trying to re-aestheticize and just like, I need to bring my shoulders back, get the traps in, get some motherfucking triceps. You did. Little warm up. We're already looking like Derek. More plates.
I'm looking lean right now because I think our bodies are starting to adjust to freaking gravity. What's up, coach?
Oh shit. So last week I was like feeling like shit kind of. This week I feel great because last week I didn't have all the vitamins and shit I needed. This week I got all my subs. I feel great. I look great. I'm gonna have great energy. Took a day off yesterday. I'm ready to film. I'm ready to rock. Coming at you with like, oh shit, very, maybe daily, but like very awesome videos. About to show you a crazy new pose. So I spent like 4 or 5 straight days listening to Michael Jackson, like I swear. And I came in to do a leg day where I just did like all my inner quads and the groin shit. And like, I can walk grace now. Posing a bit.
Fucking get this thing.
Dio de Jongle. Dio de Jongle.
Out there was it. So originally it was gonna be a shoulder workout. I wanted to do shoulder ties, but then I was like, I don't want to do that. So then Jerry's like, let's do chest and shoulders. So I was like, yeah, bet. Like, we're gonna start off with chest, and I was like, wait, nah. I have to commit to starting off with shoulders today because like my shoulder lag, and I really want to be like crazy, just like pop the fuck out. So, Derek shit. We're doing shoulders first. My color looks weird here. Doing shoulders first, then we're gonna do some chest. Yeah.
All the trees stay the green.
That's pretty bad.
I'm ready to stay serene. You wanna
She say my name on the phone. Only thing she say
pulling stretch is just a little. So I'm trying to get like fucking classic routines down. So I want to learn how to do something. Like, it's my first time doing this. So
don't judge me.
How was it?
Back. Side chest.
How was it
back
there?
Switch your sides. Switch sides.
But it's gonna look cleaner.
Can barely hold this camera.
I used to think that the pain I felt when I was doing delts was like bad pain. No, that's just like fucking the pain you feel when you want to get delts. My elbow said no. Don't arm wrestle, kids. Chest up, head up, Rata. What's up, guys? Jerry, want to play some more days here? Today, we're going to be talking about fucking shitty test levels. It has recently come to my attention that I had to squat or I was going to die. So I squatted. Nah, I won't die. Bro, look at this shit. Yo, yo, be in a movie. Anthony Mantello doing this, so I was like, we gotta do this. Strategy, just gotta pull the fuck to your fix. Tell me, you gotta tell me what you're like.
Dude? Yeah, it's good. Is pumped.
Time I wake up, somebody has a fucking pill on the home. She can't trip me all the way, she thinking on my stone. My chain don't ever freeze, it look like I made a clone. Wanna see you get my sanity, but bring out better emotions. She called me a god the way I floated in her ocean. When I floated, I gave my dose, she was already good. Always there for me, that's a really good girl. I'm changing up your salary, cause I'm getting to know you. Tell me your ability, I want all of you. Like that,
fucking fire.
I'm getting close to a full fucking Mind Muscle Nation.
I'm not there yet.
It's because I'm not keeping my head up and my chest up. I'm gonna hit up Joe Static today.
Nah. Hold up, is it? That's how you get the ham angle, but yo, if you guys really want to get a ham angle, you sit down on a fucking bench like this, like with fucking shorts, and you go like that, you're gonna see like lines you didn't even know existed.
I was like, I was just sitting down like, there's a bench like that. So we're gonna do some behind the back shrugs. Some Jair shit, you know? But, I think I gotta take a piss. If you fucking like move your arms up, you got like an extra range of motion, it's like extra abuse. So basically this is like, how bad do you want to kill yourself?
Made it with nothing like swag out. Can't be defeated, I got mad sauce. Why would I try to get my phone? Drink up and we smoke, but she always do the most. She can't turn me on, way she licking on my stones. My chains on Ella Freeze, it look like I made a clone. But see you get more sanity, you bring out better emotions. She called me a god, the way I'm floating in her ocean. She called me Messiah, the way I'm floating in her ocean. Yeah, Jesus Christ, but I wasn't causing commotion. So,
make sure you shrug first and then arms. Don't cheat like I did in the first 5 reps. Yeah, so basically we're doing some trap suit because I want to get my width. And we need some juicy fucking back double bites for the video.
Had to get some Michael Jackson going because I need to fucking slow it down and get the classic vibe going. But nothing fresh.
It makes it easier. Easier to bear. You won't regret it.
I invented sweat, popping bottles, putting supermodels in the cab. Proof, I guess I got my swagger back. Truth, new watch alert. Hue blows, all the big face rollie, I got 2 of those. Arm out the window through the city, I maneuver slow. Cut back, snap back, see my cut through the hole. Hand me to the hole, where the hell you been? Niggas talking real reckless, stop man. I adopt these niggas.
Nice little posing session.
About to head out though.
Catch you.
I'm drumming them. Now I'm about to make them tuck their whole summer in. They say I'm crazy, but I'm about to go dumb again. They ain't see me cause I pulled up in my other bins. Last week I was in my other bins. Throw your diamonds up, cause we in this bitch another.